The Central Boys semifinals at York High School. The second-seeded Dukes playing host to Aurora tonight. Huskies down big in the fourth, though. Kobe Noctegal makes his mark with the floater to cut into the deficit. But this game is all York tonight. With home court advantage, Cannon Allen converts in the lane. The freshman getting some semifinal run in this game. The Dukes are on to the championship in a 60-38 win. What?